one big thing. Eagles would have had an opportunity to clinch the division had Dallas not survived against Detroit on Saturday. Philly welcomed 3-2 Arizona to the link. That was a Sidney Crosby jersey on Kyler Murray, and that's Jonathan Gannon, former Eagles D coordinator, coming into the building. Sirianni said he wanted to be so uncomfortable he'd never want to come back, talking about his buddy and former coordinator. And this is Sidney Brown getting the pick of Murray, and this is an incredible return. He had some good blocks and navigates his way 99 yards. It's 14-3. Everything looks good for the home team. It's 14-6 late in the half. And oh, see, this is clever. I kept waiting for them to do this. Something wild out of that brotherly shove formation. Kenneth Gainwell finds Devontae Smith. And then Hurts, Julio Jones into the end zone. And it's 21-6 Philadelphia. And everything looks like it's going to be just fine. Then the second half, and Michael Carter gets the handoff, and big-time move there. It's a big problem for the Eagle defense. They are giving up monster yards on the ground. Here it's Carter, sheds a tackler and scores. Of course, he started the year with the Jets and now contributing to the Cardinal team that's inching closer. They get the ball back. They're in the red zone. Murray, tough to get down on the ground. Keeps his eyes downfield. What a throw and what a catch from James Conner with one hand. They get the two-point conversion, and this is a 21-all game. 15 minutes to go. Philadelphia, deep breath. Remember who you are. Your Super Bowl squad last year. You're 10-1. We got this guy and that guy. That guy's Dallas Goedert. Hurts hits him. Eagles back in front, 28-21. Next Cardinal drive, though. Murray. Little play action. Looks deep off his back foot. And down goes Greg Dortch. Keely Ringo, who had the big pick to seal it last week against the Giants, flagged. He said he was getting pulled down by Dortch, and he was getting tugged for sure. Later in the drive. This is really the play of the game. They've got to have the touchdown. They get it. Murray hits Michael Wilson. Play of the game because it knots things back up at 28. And the longer this is close, the more nerve-wracking it gets. Surprise onside kick. Eagles are ready for it. Michael Clay, their special teams coordinator, fired up as Eli Ricks was ready for that. Hurts. Gainwell. That's a 3rd-and-20 screen. A.J. Brown wasn't happy with the play call. What the hell? I would have had what the F in Philly. That's an upset, frankly. They get the field goal, but that leaves the door open for the Cardinals, and there goes Dortch. He spins away from a tackler inside the 10. Finally corralled, but the Cardinals now, with timeouts, everything in the playbook is at their disposal, and Connor bulls his way into the end zone. Arizona, they're down 21-6 at the break. Sirianni and the crowd in the link is like, what are we doing? It's going to take a miracle. Hurts loads it up. Knock it down. Nah, they catch it. Joey Blunt with the pick. That puts this game on ice. Nick Sirianni on what the Eagles need to do moving ahead.